Thank you. this game. Okay. That's not right. That's incorrect. Is that an opener? Well, I need an opener, but... So, what's possible here? The way you move to the killer groove. Going over Fulgore, I'm going over all the characters. This is the last one on the top row. Can you link off those? Okay, that works. 7 works. 8 works. What is it? 3 plus 4? That shouldn't work if it's the same as other characters. To the killer groove! I'll try it 5 more times. Okay.
It's the way you move.
There appears to be a longer recovery. What? It's the way. That's weird. That's breakable, cause it's three hits. But if I just do this, it won't be breakable. It is breakable still. So it still counts as an opener, but if you chain multiple together, it's all one opener. Okay. I see. There's zero now. But medium still works? Oh, that's not advantage, that's advantage. Why is this not working now? What? Why? if you cancel into the fireball, you can't manual it anymore. So I can do this and manual. Not a man. Oh, there it goes. What happened? How am I too far for a close medium kick? Understand. Yeah, look, there's zero now. There's zero. Now there's three. Why is the frame event changed? Three. And the manuals are possible. There's still three. What triggered the bad fireballs? Now they're all good fireballs again. That's definitely a glitch, right? But I don't know how to trigger it. Someone call Keats. Easy. It's a 2-frame link. Now there's zero again. Now that one was minus one. And that one's plus three. Zero. Oh, it's the version. The distance. No, it's not because of the distance. Why are the versions different? Can I auto double? If I cancel into it, that works. So, okay, it goes from 3, negative 6, so minus 2, or no. 3 minus 6, minus 4 minus 2, plus, that's so random. So the hit advantage goes from 3 to negative 1 to 0, and the block advantage goes from negative 6 to negative 8 to negative 5. 3, -1, 0. So the heavy version has the best block advantage at only -5. And the light one has the best hit advantage at +3, which allows light and medium normals to manual. Because it's on manuals, I programmed. But also, the medium version has both the worst hit advantage and the worst block advantage. It's actually minus on hit. -1 on hit. I don't know why. Solid cut. Projectile and throw invincible. Also plus on block, because why not? The shadow one's possible in the air, huh? That lets him do things like this. It's the way you move to the killer groove. Shadow bolt. Nothing special. Yeah. Invulnerable when fully invisible. +5 will allow 9 frames. That won't work. Yeah, you can't manual into that. This might manual. Not bad. Oh yeah. How'd that flip out? How do I do this? Oh, you can't do a double wall bounce. But if you cancel it like this, it doesn't do the double wall bounce. How much damage is that? 36. Now that is more damage than his other normals, so that's optimal if you want to do a heavy. But that's probably easier to react to. So if your opponent can react to heavy manuals, maybe they'll do that. Oh, that moment. Okay. Linkers. And then I'll be done. What? You didn't do... They didn't update the text. For this one, for this character. Okay. What is that? It's more... That's more damage. This is 12. They're the same. Okay, that is a little bit more damage. To the killer grove. That's it, that's all he has. Do 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 do. Oh, interesting. Lower damage side swap. He only has one super that ends. Does it cash out juggles? Probably. How did I get that? Triple. can't fall. That's opener. Okay, it does cash out though. Okay. Then in instinct he gets stupid. Like all characters. I'll peek online, see what happens. Or if anyone from chat wants to play or has any questions, that also works. As always. Or maybe someone wants to play KOF 13 or Tekken 7 or Fight of Animals or Fight of Gods or everyone plays Jago. Console load times. Really? Thank you.
My blessing.
That was a perfect. Probably won't say because I'm Mira, but yeah. What? You can't do that. How did I get that move? Medium, 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 medium. Okay. You're very lucky. Punish. Wait, what? What? Punish.
Shadow counter!
What? Good luck. Another correct break.
Your life, my plaything.
Awesome victory.
Wow, what a hitbox. I'm plus there, but I guess not enough. Wow, I guess wrong. It's a miracle. Time it wrong, I guess. Do I know how to play all fighting games? Yes, every fighting game that was ever- Wow. Punish? I definitely did a quarter circle forward. Wow. Punish.
Your life,
my plaything. I do play a lot of fighting games, yes. Uh-oh. How are you get? You have yet to freaking guess wrong, man. I don't understand. Whoops. Wrong button. Too slow. Why do you only use mediums? Minus, but I can't freaking hit him out of it. I don't know why. Wow. I broke mediums, what? That was weird. That one's plus. Of course you guessed brick correctly again. It's almost as if you're cheating. Almost. Good job. Spent health. It's almost as if you don't know how the combo system works, and yet you're still able to consistently break all my combos. People didn't cheat at fighting games like 5 years ago, except for a very select group of people who had the knowledge of how to do it. But nowadays it's like, bum 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 bum. Man, I can't wait for Tekken 8. Tekken 7 online is not what I'm looking for from Tekken. For a variety of reasons. Too slow, I guess. Hey. What? I press me. Wow, that was... I couldn't jump. I held it up after the fireball. Danger. Lockdown.
supreme victory.
Oops. What?
Fight.
Awesome victory. Wow. Right. Yeah, of course. Wow. What? What did you punish? I literally was doing a wake up. Why did it? What? This game, man. Yeah, of course. Boy. Mm-hmm. Wish my character could do that. Not what I wanted. What? Oh, that's how that works. It literally does the move I didn't tell it to do. Okay. Because I don't have enough HP. That's kind of dumb. What? This game is trash. Yeah. Well, I pressed throw tech. Hello? He actually did it again. Yeah, of course. What? You keep breaking so much, but I can't freaking count like a single time. Beat my light punch, by the way. I had a jumping light punch. Yeah, of course. How am I this unlucky? That's ridiculous. I'm dead at chip damage no matter what, so... Who would have guessed?
Death comes to all. Except me.
Supreme victory!
Time to spam Counterbreaker until it works. Yeah, of course. Yeah, of course. Why didn't it break the heavies? Oh my, just sit there and block. And then he loses. Easy. Of course. Yeah, why am I doing that? Okay. One time I don't instantly break mediums. Yep. Yeah, the one time I... Oh my god. It's just a 1 in 2 guess and I can't get it right at all, ever. I either guess break the mediums or I react break the heavies. And I'm wrong every freaking time. Yep, the hits everywhere. Punish. Nice punish, bro. There we go. Super.
Your life, my blade.
Supreme victory.
Right. Really? think you're doing that on purpose. Something tells me you're not doing that on purpose. Wow. Nice internet, bro. Of course. Oh, wow. Of course. Yeah. Mediums. Nope. What do you know? I guessed wrong.
Death comes to all. Except me.
It's not the optimal way to play, but it doesn't matter if you're that lucky. Yep. Should have pressed more crouching heavy punch. Yeah, that move. If only I could have pressed Counterbreaker faster. Interesting. What? I'm an instinct, my guy. Of course. These hitboxes need to get removed from the game. Yeah, that one. Yep. One of these days you'll do one of those moves and it won't freaking trigger the counter. The freaking 2-frame parry window. One of these days you'll guess wrong on my linkers. Yep. Oh wow, I can't even jump. He's too good at the game. It's almost as if he's cheating. God, your internet. I can't even do quarter circles. That was a punish. I was plus and I did a throw and you jumped to punish. That's ridiculous. Yeah, what am I doing? Trying to actually beat this character at his own game. This isn't KOF. I can't beat characters at their own game. I have to play my game, not your game. Yeah, of course. My game. My game. What?
Comes to all except me.
Wow, my character really is low tier. If that happens, holy moly. Oh, the lag, dude. Give me that health back. I didn't need. shot at a kill. What just happened? Oh, the bat. Anti-air is impossible. But your anti-air is free from any range at any time. I tried to freaking take grab you. Of course it's a cross-up, but why wouldn't it be a cross-up? From that frickin' range. What? An overhead? Or something stupid like that? Of course. That's plus, but it beat my jab. Makes sense. Yeah. Didn't delay hard enough. I mean, you can't anti-air, right? So it's like, well, okay. I just lose neutral because I can't anti-air. Sorry, my character can't anti-air. It's not my fault, it's my character's fault. Yeah. Why would I ever try to jump, right? That's something I wanted. There's no way to beat that. Always do the same thing there because you don't know what you're doing. But it doesn't freaking matter because you just guess right every time. Whoops. Yeah, of course. Yep. Hits everywhere. Okay, no super. Punish that. Why'd I do that? Wish my character could do that. Oh no, my super went the wrong way. Time to DP the other direction. My character doesn't even have a DP. She does kill herself over time. Which is a pretty even trade-off, honestly. Yeah. What's the point of attacking in this matchup. Wow. That really, you just can't get over that, huh? One time you stop pressing buttons. Just try it again. I guess wrong again. I guess wrong again. That wasn't even a combo. You don't know how to use ultras. But it doesn't freaking matter because you just cannot stop guessing right. Not possible.
Death comes to all. Except me.
Wow. Yep. What? Where's my super? Yeah. Why does that? How? I don't get it. It's like a 2-frame window, but it happens every freaking time you do the move. Every time. Yeah. What? I pressed heavy. Yeah, that hits there. Makes sense. Oh. Should've seen that coming. I should have known you were not aware of the game state, but I overestimated you. Okay. Right. What is happening? This game, dude. Really fun instinct, huh? What exhilarating gameplay. I play my game. I no play you game. Me game. Me game. What? Why'd you get hit? Oh, the internet! How do you not block that? Like, you're clearly doing that on accident, but it doesn't matter because your character's top tier and mine's low tier. I win when the luck is average. I win when I have a 50% breaker ratio. Yeah, of course. What? How was that not a throw tech? What? Okay, just ignore my button press, I guess. Yep. Good luck. They didn't say punish, but I couldn't block it. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, of course. How much damage did I just do?
Death comes to all.
Why can't my character literally does that much damage to herself in one combo? And I can't do that much damage to my opponent in any combo I do. Yeah, of course. What? Where did my ender go? What the frick? I couldn't even backdash. Wow. That was just guaranteed death, I guess. Because I don't have a freaking... Wow! Okay. Whatever. I win footsies somehow. Your life, my pleasure. Even though all your buttons have 7 times the range of my buttons and have armor on startup. Wow. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Why do I even try pressing buttons? It, like, every time I press a button, it's just armored. You don't know how my character works. Right over the projectiles, huh? I'm gonna jump again. You can't do that. Get his DP. Doesn't matter how inept you are at the combo system. You just press big buttons, do big damage. I can't do nothing. Yep. Yeah. Maybe this round I'll guess right and actually win. Just gotta guess right one time. And stop trying to ant here. It's not gonna work. Nope. That's one failed guess. I pressed counterbreaker, or it didn't happen though. Okay, how many backdashes do we need to do before I'm out of range? I did 75 backdashes!
Death comes to all. Except me.
Seven to one opener ratio, I still die. Really? Now you break the heavy leaker, of course. Oh for 3, let's make it 4, shall we? Next linker. You versus me. Oops. You just shadow counter light drill. That's not... You're just getting lucky. What? Man. Yeah. Yeah. 0-4. Do 57 heavy auto doubles. Yeah, of course. Yeah. How are you kidding me?
Death comes to all. Except me.
I don't get it. Wow. Yep. Yeah. It's at least... There we go. Finally, I got one right. It's a miracle. I'm 1-for-5. Oh, I can't take that. Unscaled damage, the video game. I see. But I don't have a move that hits that far. Okay, that works. Not dead yet, of course. Now he is. What? Okay. Whoops. I should have done a command grab. Oh, guess I lose. Because I got hit by a jump attack from full screen. Not even situational anti-airs. Just never, never attempt an anti-air. Yep. Oh, that's punishable, but he didn't punish it because he's not intelligent. Out of range, I guess. I learned a season 3 character. Heavy punch is punishable. Sometimes. Now he has to use a little bit of his brain to play. That's still broken. Your internet's still broken. Yep. Still can't jump in. Wow. Okay. Okay. I did not hold the button down. Come on, game. Thought I was still in Blackstone. I don't get it. You did the same thing 5 times in a row, and then I countered it the 6th time, and it was something different. Yep, your instinct. I can't tech throws. Oh man.
Your life, my plaything.
Yeah. You're very predictable. Yeah. Will you ever not wake up drunk? Or is that just all you ever do? Mm-hmm. Makes sense. Classic. Yep. How did you ever not do that move? I mean, I can't do anything. He's just plus frames of the chip damage until he goes through half my life bar. Because I don't have a DP. Literally no DP. Block. Not close to the wall. It's impossible for you to guess wrong. Yep. Impossible. Yeah, why not? You can't do that. Yeah, why would you ever stop doing that, right? Why would you ever stop doing just the same move over and over again? After I punished it on block like 75 times. May as well keep doing it. Maybe he'll miss the punish the 76th time. Or maybe your head is just too small to contain more than one move at a time. That's also possible. Who knows? Or maybe you're just stubborn. Yep. Maybe you're just stubborn. I don't want to do something else. I'm proud of myself the way I am. So I'm going to keep playing the same way over and over and over and over again. And I'm going to do my best with this strategy. I don't want to get better. Getting better implies I have to change the way I am now. And I am perfect the way I am now. Because I am living in the year 2023, and that's what everyone tells me. You're perfect the way you are. I don't need to improve. Boy. Is Riptor's backdash still invincible? Of course, I can't do anything. I don't have anything invincible. I'm frickin' Mira. Interesting. Oops. Oh, he didn't break it. It's a guaranteed Ender Breaker. I lost. Never mind, he's bad. Oh. You're full screen to point blank in one rollback frame. No thanks. Sorry, place someone closer to you. Oh boy. The better version of Mira. The better version of my netcode, or my internet. Oh, really? Your sister still goes? Back in Aria, that's not. Your life, my whatever. I can frickin' fly. Should've killed the body. Don't do that in front of my face, bro. Lights first, then mediums. Every time. Body, bro.
Fight!
Oops. So wait, the medium drill linker. Okay. Heavy auto double. Definitely can't shot a kind of that in this connection. More. What? I need a stick. Yeah, I mean, it's not a reactable, right? Wish my character could do that. Wish I could forward dash. I should be ahead. A lot of guessing you did right there, and it all worked out, didn't it? Funny how that works. Those aren't guesses offline. Wow, that the lockout symbol was glitched. That's how laggy this guy is. Oh my god. Look at his freaking health bars. Oh my god. Yeah. Never switch bodies, by the way. Yeah, that's not possible. Good luck. Yeah. Rely on your internet. Nice combo. now. Wow. Yeah, of course. I got one. Oh, but the bat ruined it. Wow. How many times did I guess wrong? You'll show me. Defense. Nope. Where's Breakers? Combo Keeper. It won't show me. Whatever. Thanks for watching. I'm still just waiting for Tekken 8 to come out. So I have a decent game that people play to play. What do you think, Poppy? Do you think Killer Instinct is decent? I find it really, really, really boring. It's probably because I can't find good opponents. It's not possible. What do you think? Hi! Careful, puppy.
Let's go.
All right. See you guys later.